tomorrow. By 11 o'clock, there will be something posted outside 207 Elizabeth. It may be callbacks, it may be a cast list. This depends on how what I've seen and what I think I need to do. So, anyhow, goodbye. If your name's on their initial, and then we'll work something out, either callbacks or credit book. Anyhow,
I'm trying to flip Elise some money. Oh, it's a five, Elise. It's a five. And apparently, I'm going to dance with it.
And thank you very much for auditioning. Awesome. Make sure your scripts and pencils line up back there.
I really wish we had more moving parts to give out, because there were just so many wounded people that now trying to figure out who to cast is who is going to be very difficult. Plus, I'm not looking forward to everyone hating me when they're not cast as Sarah. Let's see. But I'm glad you guys showed up, and they all read very well. I think I've got a better idea for the guys, especially since there are fewer of them. It's a lot easier to narrow it down. But I think this would have turned out to be really good auditioning, although yesterday I was nervous since only five people showed up. But. Ideally, it would be really nice to just cast the play and then get that all over with.
Alright, hello everyone. Alright. For callbacks today, what I really wanted to do is I'm trying to find the chemistry between Callie and Sarah. And I called you guys back to read again for Sarah because I thought you did a good job. I'm just trying to see who would work best with Callie as portrayed by Kara.
It's just, one thing I'm really looking for is like the attraction between Sarah and Callie. What is it that makes Callie find Sarah so appealing and so just attractive? And it was just really hard to see that in auditions. And so I'd like to bring some people back, give them a little direction maybe, and see, it's also nice to see how they take direction. And have them work with Kara and perhaps do some of the more intimate scenes. Because, people will put on a sheet, yes, I'm fine kissing a woman. And then when it comes to actually doing it, it's a little.
To make sure that you are going to be able to be comfortable doing the more intimate scenes, say the kiss and the hugging and that sort of thing. Well, hugging's not that intimate enough. But,
or do we pick one?
Oh, yes. But, so that's what I'm hoping to do today.
I'm for a great double to Patty.
Check. Hey. Do you ever go out
dancing?
Do you ever go out dancing?
Sometimes I do. My friend Sheila goes to this club on Wednesday nights, and she invites a bunch of us girls to go. I'd like to go sometime.
Sure.
Will you let me know next time you go?
A bunch of us girls to go.
I'd like to go sometime.
Will you let me know next time you go?
A bunch of us girlfriends go.
I'd like to go sometime.
Sure. Would you let me go the next time you go? A bunch of us girlfriends go. It's
think you things right off the cuff that I don't know. Anyhow, tonight I'm going to send out the announcement as when and where the cast list will be posted and what time. So tomorrow you'll find out. It'll be in Elizabeth Hall at 207. I just need to know what, I have to go back, check my schedule and tell you what time it will be. But anyhow, thank you guys very much.
Well, I'm not really going to kiss and tell with these girls. They're great. All of them acted very professional about the whole thing. And it's good.
Well, I guess my strategy was to go and do it and do the best that I could. Because if I know anything, it's that like I have confidence in my acting abilities. And if you show them, or the director, that you have confidence, I don't think there's anything you can't do. Like, you can't succeed at it if you have confidence.
I really don't have too many inhibitions when it comes to the stage. I've had to do a couple other love or intimate scenes before in high school. I guess the first barrier I broke down was about 11th grade, where I had to make out with a guy a couple times in front of my dad.
As an actress, if I want to pursue this field in the future, there are a lot worse things I might have to do, and I can't really have too many reservations about kissing or like minimum nudity, because there are far worse things out there. And if I'm going to want a job, I'm going to have to break down some of those barriers and feel more comfortable with myself on stage. And not to say I'm going to throw all my morals out the window to become an actress, but you definitely have to look at things differently when you're playing a part. There's a difference between how one person acts and how, you know, the character acts. And that, I think, is a way to distinguish between a good actor, is that they, you know, they separate their character's life with themselves, and they, you know, go all out with their character's life, and you know, can remain themselves at the same time.
As for what other students will think after seeing the performance, I'm sure not everyone will understand it, and some may think it's a lesbian show, or it doesn't have morals to it, or it goes against someone's religion, but it basically comes with the territory of theater. And I'm willing and excited to be in a show like this.